So it's Wednesday today and the boat's being lifted onto the lorry to go to France. So we're just setting up all the right ropes and straps. So we've got Jack outside. He's attaching the two lifting lines. And then down here, or through here, is where the strop comes. Engine batteries. Not yet. Onto the cradle. All the boats can go onto the lorry. We're going to put the wheels on the cradle. This is what Jack is doing now. All the wheels are now off 23 and it's just hanging nicely on the crane. We've got Emma with us today, doing all the media filming. She's a bit cold. The other thing we had to do before the guys go to France was prepare the van with everything that they need. Inside we've got ropes, hose, some electrical stuff, tape, tools, cell repair kits, freeze-dried food, quite a selection. A couple of like high energy meals, some high five energy drinks. We've even got a frisbee to keep Mark Andrews entertained. There we go, all set.